I'm Crystal Hilliard on Interstate 55 in Ridgeland. We want you to take a look over at the interstate. You can see traffic is moving right now, but it's moving pretty slowly, a lot more slow than usual. And we want to let everybody out there know, please slow down. You see the slush that just kicked up from the truck. The roads are not the greatest condition to be out in right now. We know that the bridges and the interstates are very icy. MDOT told us yesterday that the bridges are their number one priority because they tend to ice over the quickest. Also, the Ridgeland Police Department let us know that the back roads and the side streets in suburbs and really in a lot of the areas are very icy because those aren't top priorities. So everybody that's out right now or that's going to be out throughout the day Friday needs to make sure they're slowing down driving with extra precaution. Now, we've been measuring the snow all morning since 4 o'clock this morning, and right now we want to take another measure of the snow. We can find a deep pocket where it hasn't been interrupted, and I'm going to take the ruler and stick it in the snow. It's about 4 inches and a quarter, and that's how far David said that the snow should accumulate, so hopefully it will stop soon. Now, one more thing I want to show you is the snowman I made at about 5 o'clock this morning. I want to challenge all of the boys and girls out there to make their own snowman, see if you can beat me at my own game. And I want you to upload your pictures on WAPT.com right here on this website using our You Local feature. We want to see your snowman, and the best one will probably make the air tonight. We are on Interstate 55 in Ridgeland, and I'm Crystal Hilliard for WAPT.com.